tonight, I'm gonna give old Famous Dave's a try. My viewer Steven sent it, and it's the second hottest of the two sauces that he sent me. But I've never had Famous Dave's. I want to give these a try before it gets too long. I haven't sparked up the barbecue grill yet. I can smell the molasses. I can smell the hot. It's a brown sauce, but it's got, let's see. Let's see, water, high fructose corn syrup, tomato paste, distilled vinegar, sugar, ground mustard seed, Worcestershire sauce, concentrate, vinegar, molasses, corn syrup, blah, 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 blah. Distributed by Famous Products, Inc., P.O. Box, Eden Prairie, Minnesota. Recipes and products at famousbarbecue.com, refrigerate after opening. Anyway, I don't see where it says there's hot stuff in there, but I could smell like a chili powder or like cayenne pepper smell to it, and I'm gonna try it on some pizza. Wait, it's runny. Yeah, it's a runny sauce. Oop, just dripped some. So, it's probably good for like basting. All right, let's give her a old taste test. Put my mustache out of the way. It's got a kick to it. It's a sweet sauce, and not tasting too much of the other flavors. It's like a, it's blasphemy, but it's kind of like Kraft spicy barbecue sauce, but with a little sweeter touch to it. And definitely, it's not as vinegary as the Kraft. It's good on pizza. Not bad. This is first place. Straight from Hell's Kitchen. A devilishly good hot sauce, so damn tasty it's almost sinful. Only the hottest peppers, stolen from the devil's own backyard, were used. Caution, you have aphrodisiac side effects. Oh, you may have aphrodisiac side effects. Sauce Awards, Rich and Sassy, Greatest Sauce in America, Great American Burn Off, Cleveland, Ohio, First Place Winner, Mild Tomato Category, American Royal Barbecue Sauce Contest, Kansas City, Missouri. It's not the hottest sauce I've ever had. I think the hottest sauce I've ever had would have to be Satan's Rage, but it's not really a barbecue sauce. That's a straight up hot sauce, but for a barbecue sauce, it's pretty spicy. It's got a little flecks of spice there, probably pepper. But It's good. I like it. Albeit, has more corn syrup in it than I prefer, but that was a very, very nice gift from Steven. So, that's it. See you later.
I approve this message.